He's
Excuse me, why are you calling Naomi a hill?
Who?
Why are you calling Naomi a hill?
Because I believe in God.
But what has
And
what
I don't believe in changing.
God, honestly, what?
Huh?
What has it to do with God to call someone a hill?
Because they're Muslim. That's why they're Muslim. And the Muslims will never
so
call.
Wrong.
Never call them by their proper pronouns. Because they hate
I'm not going to carry on because I don't want to be on camera.
Honestly,
you're not
going
to put
yourself
on camera. You can't respect
yourself.
This is my boyfriend.
No, they don't. No, no, no.
I'm not going to put you on camera. What's wrong with you?
Look at this. Like,
go away, you Muslim savage.
Says those two are victims of Allah. They've been to crucify them.
I'm proud to hurt you, my friend. You can't say, I do this because of my religion.
That's what it says to do. It doesn't say he did it. It says that's what we should do. It says to those who fight Allah, you need to crucify them.
English, please.
Put their hands off on opposite sides.
English,
please. Sell them in the land.
That's very good English.
I don't even know why I'm
those who don't believe in Allah and against Allah, that's what you do to them. And so when they...
Well, this is a bit of a...
Would you say that is right or wrong?
If he did,
can I ask? If anyone has 69-year-old, can I ask? Right or wrong?
It's wrong.
But can I ask?
Did Muhammad?
There's hadiths that say she was 19, and there's hadiths that say she was 9.
Oh my God! So! He married her when she was 6, and he fucked her when she was 9.
He couldn't be a pedophile.
No.
Apologize. He couldn't be a pedophile. There's hadiths that say she's 19.
He's not respectful.
So if he did have sex with a 9-year-old, is it wrong? If Muhammad had sex with a 9-year-old, is that right or wrong? Is that right or wrong?
Is it wrong?
Is it right or wrong? If he did, you say he didn't. If he did.
I said to you, there's a hadith that
says No, you're avoiding the question.
You're saying he didn't.
I blame Sophia for all of this.
Hey, it was a savage before.
Listen, you're saying he didn't. You're saying he didn't at 9.
Say yes or no.
They did have sex with her when she was 9.
No. You want yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no?
If he did. I said if he did. If he did. If he did.
Any human wrong. Any human has sex with a 9-year-old, it's wrong.
Right.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. But now, give me the evidence where the Prophet has sex with.
It says in the beginning.
That's not the hadith there.
It says in the Quran.
It says in the hadith that Muhammad washed the spark in the hadith. Oh, but you say that you're scary. You're a little scary. You're a talker. Fuck talker. Fuck Muhammad. Fuck Allah. Now what? Exactly. Now, it says in the hadith that he washed the sperm. He washed the sperm out of my ear.
That's what we were doing earlier.
Right, exactly what he washed.
That's all
in the hadith.
He said,
In Islam,
welcome to England, mate.
In Islam, when can someone give sexual consent? In Islam, what's the rule? When can someone give sexual consent? When are they considered old enough to give sexual consent?
When she's sexually immature, mentally and physically.
What's the mental? How do we define the mental?
Well, everyone's different.
So that when
Some girls menstruate at a young age.
But is that the cutoff essentially, isn't that? So it's not mental, it's purely physical.
No, but it's not the concept of age. It's not the concept of age. No such thing as age. Did you know in this country, 100 years ago, what was the legal marriage? 100 years ago. 6 years old. 7 years old.
Are you aware that many Muslims believe Muhammad has sex with a 9-year-old?
I'm talking about Britain, I'm talking about Islam.
Are you aware of that? Hundreds of millions of Muslims say Muhammad had sex with a 9-year-old. Are you aware of that?
We are.
And if the girl's 9 years old, that's paedophilia, mate.
Okay, but how do you know? Let me ask you a question. How do you know she didn't menstruate at night?
One year old girl, right? That's paedophilia, mate.
Look how we overdid the question.
No, it's not done here.
So like, you go condemn all the white people that.
Regardless of whether she menstruated or not, regardless of whether she menstruated, she should be having sex at night.
I hate so you condemn that.
Yeah, paedophile scam. Yeah.
So how do you know a girl that menstruates is here?
I don't care, 9 years old. If anyone has sex with a 9 year old, that's paedophilia, mate.
Now it is.
9 years old.
Now it is, yes.
Do you think that was, yeah, because of course.
I'm too apologizing.
Don't
touch me, mate. Am I touching you in a harmful way?
Don't touch me.
Am I touching you in a harmful way?
I'm asking you respectfully. Please don't touch me.
Very controversial.
So, we don't know what I'm trying to say. Guys, don't move around. Don't touch
me. Calm down.
I'm sorry, mate.
Now stop touching it, like, get all over me. He was like, he couldn't get his hands off me earlier.
Look, what we're trying to say is, we're trying to ask you, if a man, an old man, has sex with a 9 year old, is that paedophilia?
No, yes, it's wrong, yeah. No, yes, it's wrong.
No, well, any time. Wait, can I ask a question? I'm following on from that.
Any time.
Isn't it the case?
Do you live during the Stone Age? Did you live during the Stone Age?
Who's going mother?
Is it okay to marry a 6 year old?
Did you live during the Stone Age?
Is it okay to marry a 6 year old?
Muhammad made it. Islam, don't you follow the Prophet Muhammad as if he was a perfect man?
It's an old argument, man. We've been married so many times. Yeah, but the Prophet getting married, whoever he got married to at that time, is your division
of Islam? No, but isn't it true that
it's called? Listen, it's called a Saudi woman.
When she menstruates.
Yes.
And if it happens at night, I still don't think that that's acceptable to have sex with her. And it's the problem that, according to you,
even,
you follow Islam and you only have sex with her, that a 9 year old can't
just imagine, even if a 9 year old is ready, the fact that you are attracted to someone that looks physically 9 years old.
You can't be ready at 9,
you can't be ready.
You can't be ready at 9.
How could you be attracted to someone that looks like 19 years old?
No 9 year olds can be ready for sex.
I don't care about the period.
Be ignorant and
you're saying a 9 year old can be ready for sex?
Because clearly you have an agenda. I never said that.
Yeah, you did. Do you believe an 11 year old boy is ready for sex?
No, his grandmother.
The point I've made, a lot of people disagree with you. Let me make a point, yeah? What I'm trying to say is you guys are.
In Afghanistan, 11 year old boys are having sex with
you guys are saying that, okay, when a girl is 9 years old, that every Muslim young boy or grown man is going to be attracted to her.
Yeah, Mr. Goldman.
It's not that.
Yeah.
What they're trying to say is that once a female or a male is mature, they are ready for marriage. Now, hold on. Define mature means. If you go to
Muhammad married them before they were mature and fucked them at 9 years
old.
Now we've reached the impasse, okay? So you believe it's good for a mature man to sleep with a 9 year old. I believe irregardless of what happens to me now, right? But isn't the case that in Islam you follow the Prophet? And if the Prophet said maturity is reached by menstruation, hypothetically speaking, you might see it, there might be a 9 year old menstruating.
Do you believe? I'm not religious myself, but do you believe?
No. I mean, like, there was a 50 year old, there was a 20 year old. That's
tough, but they never had the Prophet. They never had the Prophet.
You're just a Muslim. want to justify the
1,400 years. That shows your basic knowledge of Islam.
Yeah, I have a perfect knowledge of history.
So if you know history, you know that Islam says it goes back to Adam and Eve. So if you can't concept that in your brain, it's not going to be dialogue.
It's
no point.
So 1,400 years.
I can dialogue with him because he's got something to
say. I can dialogue with him if you don't want to.
What's your point?
My point is you have to listen to learn.
All right, your belief is that Muhammad.
Stop talking, Mijan.
Okay, so what's your belief?
I'm not a man of faith.
What's your belief on the Muhammad?
So mystical revelation.
What is your belief on the Muhammad?
You ask your question, then you shut the mouth and listen. Mystical revelation for Christianity or Islam starts with God describing God's
Can I ask you a question? If Muhammad had sex with a 9-year old, do you condemn Muhammad for doing that?
Push away from yourself.
If it was his wife and she was ready for marriage, no. No, I don't.
I don't know.
You know what you're wrong.
Pedophilia is wrong. I'm not condemning the fucking 9-year-old.
If Muhammad was born purple and girls up in the middle, he did.
But he did. He made a sex sword and fucked a 9-year-old.
Where did he put a 9-year-old?
Where did he put a 9-year-old?
Then we're screwing.